Meg and I met at the Shannon bar in Hoboken. I saw her standing there and I offered her a drink and we were chatting and I got her phone number and we played phone tag for a really long time, and finally one day we ended up going out on a date. It was magic from there. Where were you when everything was falling apart? I noticed I couldn't stop thinking about her, and she just made me really happy. I was driving home from work and I just really felt like that she was it. She was the one.
My birthday is in June. He surprised me with a trip to Napa. September, we went to Napa and we were crossing the Golden Gate Bridge and we were walking around, and that's when he proposed to me. It's beautiful. John, I love you so much. In the end, everyone ends up alone. Losing her, the only one who's ever known.
I just couldn't keep my face from smiling. She looked beautiful walking down the aisle today. Meg, I just want to tell you I love you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I can't wait. I'm gonna treasure every moment I have with you. You looked beautiful today, and I couldn't be happier. This is the best day of my life. You have